Alright, I have another experiment to show you guys. Tried this out and it was kind of interesting. Now, if I change any of the inputs to the MX to be TOPL, like, it normally gets stuff from TOPL, but if I change any of these other inputs to be TOPL, it will just have complete paralysis. But if I change these ones to be feeding into TOPL, it's kind of interesting. So I'll show you what happens. That one. Now you can see right away he is not sitting properly. Tilted over to the side, and that's because that one leg is stretched out to the side when it shouldn't be. So it obviously drags, as you can tell. It does take some steps, but mostly it drags. If I get him to try to lie down, he ends up with that thing. If I get him to walk a bit more, washing machine in the background. If it's too loud, I'll re-record this. Pretty good balance, but when I put it to its extremes, you'll see a bit of the overly wide legs. Oh. At some point I must have activated that thing. Actually balancing pretty well. Maybe it doesn't really affect his balance after all. That would be interesting given that he's got a brain-based problem that is causing that leg to go wonky. Mirrors other legs moving oddly too. Hang on. I'll get him to still for a moment. And I'll spawn a normal one for comparison. Be a difference in the other legs. I'm gonna try something else. Existing connections. Does that cause any noticeable differences? There. Gino. First of all, the one leg is not gibbled up. That was because I had disconnected it. When it's still connected, it doesn't get messed up. But he does have that odd, really unsteady way of walking. Let's compare it with a normal gloop. Yeah, it's taking shaky steps, and they're kind of exaggerated steps too. He's kind of lifting his leg too much and doing these little shaky movements. And now he's running into the normal one. Alright. This one moves faster, I think. Hold still. Let the other one catch up. There. Although this one's speeding up too now. What happens if I get them to run? Yeah, the modified one has a lot more trouble running than the normal one does. Interesting. All right.